How's it going, everyone? I'm papermongoloid, and welcome back to Enter the Gungeon. It's been nearly 2 months since I played this game, and I'm going to be a bit rusty. Not that I was that great with the game to begin with, but you're going to see just how rusty in a minute. Should I purchase one of these things? Hot lead, heart locket, and mailbox. Now, I generally purchase the thing that costs the most first. Let's go ahead and do mailbox. I'm not sure if I want mailbox. Looks like ammo. This is a question mark. Let's do hot lead. Why not? That is not the right button. Okay, hold on. There we go. Hot lead unlocked. What does it do? Who knows? But you know what? We'll find out later. I gotta remember exactly what buttons do what. Otherwise, I'm gonna get destroyed. Let's see. One of these is use, and one of these is reload. One of these is karate chop. Nah, I'm pretty sure that doesn't exist in this game. One more hit. There we go. Perfect. Perfect room, flawless victory. Not that that's, you know, much doing, because this is the very first room, in the very first chamber, in the very first secret of the place of the thing. Bam! You enjoy that. I hope you do. I really hope you do. Totally not sarcasm. Get out of here, green and red book. I don't read green and red books. I only read blue books, and yellow books, and orange books. Sometimes purple. They're alright. They're alright. They're not so bad once you get to know them. Once you get to know their intricacies and the words on the page. Hey, Shotgun Kin. How's it going? Oh yeah, death to you. Death to you too soon. Alright, hopefully I can pay attention to the bullets this time that are coming at my face and not get wrecked like what happens. What's spawned in? An ammo bandito. An ammo bandito. There's probably another one, because this game loves symmetry. I kind of like symmetry too, but I don't think I'm in love with it as much as this game. So, I mean, we need to start dating at least a little bit first. Maybe go out somewhere to eat, and then maybe one day I'll fall in love with it. Who knows? Who knows? Probably not. I didn't even see that bullet. I almost walked into it. Alright, you guys are bad news. One more, come on, I gotta get him before I leave. Yeah, don't destroy those apples, those are my apples. You hear? Look, these are my apples to destroy, see that? Pretty good accuracy there. Pretty good accuracy, Marine, and that is why I play as the Marine. Because I like having some accuracy. Because I'm a poor shot as it is, I don't need bullets going wherever they please. See? I need them going exactly where I want them to go. Sometimes. Oh, there's a blue one. What is it? You got yourself a trick gun. Reload to transform, which means it's probably going to change into something else. Something else. Hot lead has joined the shootout. Very nice. Trick gun. Reload to transform. Semi-automatic. Alternates between handgun and shotgun forms. Legend tells of demon bullets that inhabit the lowest level of the Gungeon, making their lairs beneath the Great Forge. The trick gun is a favorite of the Gungeoneers, who style themselves as demon hunters. But I'm not. I'm a Marine. Then again, the Marine in Doom is the one who hunts demons as well, right? It's basically his job. Hunt demons, have terrible things happen to you, have terrible things happen to the people around you, try and live. Oh man, that is some fast action. Now it's basically a blunderbuss. I'm liking it. Reload changes it back and forth between the two, which is just all right. Hey, can I come in, please? Don't laugh at what, spit in my face. Good thing I moved. Don't make me shotgun you. All I have to do is reload, and all of a sudden, shotgun time, buddy. Shotgun time. Okay. Ah! Yeah, not hitting me like that. Oh yeah, boom. Got a boom shot to the face. This isn't Gears of War. But that's not what I meant. And I keep pushing the wrong button. Hello, Boss Chamber. How goes it? How goes it indeed, Boss Chamber? And we are on handgun mode. Okay. Ah, stay away. Yeah, you're not gonna hit me like that. One, two... die. One to die. That's what I'm good at. That's my specialty. Then again, it usually applies to me and not enemies. Oh, whoa! I've never seen you before. That must be part of the update. He's charging. He's charging up his laser. Now he's charging up his coffin. Hope you enjoyed that. Hope you enjoyed dying. That's what you get for trying to come after me. That's what you... Yes! What a great room that was. That's not even sarcasm. I enjoyed that room, and there's a key here somewhere. I honestly do not... There it is. Wow. Yes, I'm wearing my glasses, okay? Don't ask. Oh, AK-47 ghost. How's it going, buddy? You are terrible. You're despicable. And now you're dead. That's how it works sometimes. Those... What was that? Did you see that? Yeah, I have a shotgun too. You like it? You like my shotgun? Because I like your shotgun. It's not bad. It's pretty cool. It's pretty awesome. I only have one key, which means I'm not going through the secret area. But, you know, let's go ahead and douse that for old time's sake. It's been so long since I played this game. Why not? Yeah! Woo! Let's go ahead and pull it. Why not? Yeah! Woo! Don't even know what's going on. I really don't. Oh. Magician. Ah! I did not see you at first. That could have been extremely terrible for me. Book time, book time. Would you like a bullet? I don't even know where I was going with that. Just ignore that. Bam. Wa-bam. Was that it? Did everyone die? Is everyone dead except for me? I usually like when that happens. Ooh, one more, huh? Hot lead. Shotgun coffee, speed up. Alright, so just on shotguns. Shotgun coffee, speed up, passive, highly caffeinated with just a hint of gunpowder. Don't drink more than 99 cups. Pff, I promise nothing, game. Just like you promised me nothing except a swift death eventually. Mainly because I'm still not that great. But you know what? Don't focus on that. You know what? We can... I know it's been a while since I played this, but let's not be dumb about this. We can still teleport. I remember that. Let's see what this guy has. What you got? Hey. Hey. Oh, you're still alive. Yeah, I am, you jerk. Don't even talk to me like that. No, 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 no. I'm not selling you anything. I'm not dropping anything through the grates. You know why? You know why? Did you bring something? I did not. Not for you. Because there's not much left in this world for me to do. Oh, supply drop time, huh? Not yet. Not yet. I got shotgun out. Oh no, it's the Trigger Twins. They took a while to show up, too. I am horribly terrible at these guys. I have no idea why either. Let's see. Focus on the bullets. Don't look at the people. There we go. See, it's going much better. Then again, I have to make sure I'm hitting him, right? Gotta get rid of those guys. Shoot this guy in the face a few times because, you know, he likes it. As far as I can tell, anyway. I'm pretty sure he likes it. He didn't exactly tell me that, but... Okay. Alright, sorry I wasn't talking. I'm really concentrating on this because I'm doing not the greatest, but not the worst. And he's dead, okay. Yeah, you get steamed all you want. If you two hadn't attacked me for no reason, he'd still be alive. This is working out much better, just staring at bullets instead of people. Although, sometimes when I miss like that, it doesn't work out very well. Yes! Woo! Way to go! Way to go, me! Not rusty at all. Ring of ethereal form. Get ethereal. No. You know what I'm going to do? You know what I'm going to do? I'm going to bring down that supply drop because we are running out of bullets. Bam! That is not the button I wanted to push. How do we supply drop it up? It's been too long. Q. There we go. That's right. That's all right. That's right, Sally. What else can we get? Oh, there. Shouldn't there be a key to unlock that other room here? What's going on with that? I need to unlock it. I need to go over there and figure out what's going on. Hold on, I'm coming for you. All right, door. You yield to... I'm not even in the right room for that. All right, door. You yield to me. Yeah! What is... Why won't it... I can't even pick that up. Yeah, dookie. This was a dookie room. That room is such dookie. So much dookie. All right, you know what? Going here. Gonna check some stuff out. Gonna buy this key. Because that's... Yeah, you're welcome, I guess. I don't like you very much, but whatever. Where am I going? What am I doing? I'm pretty sure that's everything too. Everything on the floor, right? Yeah. Yeah. Yeah, there's the secret passage room, which we're not going in. I have two keys, yes. But I honestly don't know what the secret passage room does for me. So you know what? Hey. Hey, you're looking pretty beat up. Wanna take a break and come back later? What? I can do that? Not this time, talking button. Good luck down below. Thank you. Wow, that's great. So I can do little segments instead of trying to do the whole thing. Now, was there anything in chamber 2 sub-basement elevator shaft? No. Okay. I so want to throw that at someone. And... climb. There we go. There we go. I was supposed to bring him something magical. I'm pretty sure we're supposed to bring Shaft something magical. For what? Oh, my shotgun doesn't reach, and I pushed a button while things were happening. You die. Thank you. So where am I trying to go? Like I know where I'm trying to go. I'm just. I could probably just do that. Forget all that crazy walking between diagonals like Star Tropics 2. Ah, see what I did there? Star Tropics 1 doesn't let you walk in diagonals. Oh, no. Oh, no. Why this happened to me? What? Hello? Oh, he died so quickly. I am proud of myself for not getting hurt on his face as per usual. Per the huge. Yeah, I'm not using that word ever again. I'm sorry. Just ignore it. Don't even think about it. I'm getting a lot more bullets than normal. This is great. This update was amazing. This update takes pity on poor people like me. As long as he doesn't curve the bullet around the corner all crazy-like, we should be good. We should be pretty golden. What is going on? Where are you? There you are. Please, shotgun time! Ah! Did he die? I'm pretty sure he did. Yes! Alright. Ha ha! Shoot that table. Now I shoot your face. Okay, so there's that guy. Ha ha! Baited you right into the wall. Blue shotgun, Ken. You go straight back to whence you came. Okay, so we still have one starting weapon and one not kind of starting weapon. I'm not sure how well that's going to work out for me. I do have the Ring of Incorporeality. Is that what it's called? Ring of Incorporeality? Man, no, Ring of Ethereal Form. Mysterious Ring briefly allows one to traverse ethereal planes. In addition to incorporeality, this bestows flight. Take care not to fall upon return. I don't want to return at all. Just leave me incorporeal. Leave me in my incorporealness to be happy. I want to take out the ghost. Ghost is priority because he fires the most. Now, cube thing is priority. Oh no, there's another ghost. Okay. Gotta look out for the shot. There he is. That dude. Yeah, you can't... Whoa, that bullet bounced back. Did you see that? Thank you, blank. I'm not sure what the green ones do in relation to the blue ones. Ice cube. Items recharge while active. passive. Active items begin their cooldown period sooner and cool down faster. Most items in the Gungeon overheat for a brief time when used. This ice cube is perfect for cooling them off. If you say so, I'll just have to take your word for it because I don't know exactly what you mean. Like, kind of, but don't. I kind of do. But I don't have a weapon that would I would use that for. Ah, oh, that was my fault. I tried rolling and pushed the complete wrong button. If I'd pushed the right button, it probably would have worked out a lot better. Get in that hole. Alright, he didn't. Uh-oh. Okay, that's fine. That's fine. They're gonna funnel right into my bullets. You! Thank you. Yes, right click is what I have it mapped to. I'm pretty sure that's what it's always mapped to. But for some reason, I pushed the button that would reload my weapon instead. I don't know why that was a reflex, but that's what happened. There's another key. There's a sawed-off shotgun. And there's this guy again. Wait, I thought I left you on the last level. What's your problem, man? Why you want so much? Why are you so needy? Why, I have no idea what to do here either. So I'm just going to leave this place. I'm going to pretend this place doesn't exist. I'm going to walk away. Walk way away. I'm also running out of time. I do have things I have to go do soon. Huh, I don't even know how that worked. Where'd you go? Yeah, you died before you could do that. You didn't know I could have rapid fire. Rapid fire! Okay, that's fine. He's cool. He's not terrible. Okay, that kills him, and I gotta reload. Alright, another key. I can definitely use those. Those are a rare commodity in this game. Although they might have upped the key drop rate. Not sure. Just seems like I've been getting a lot of stuff in this run that I don't normally get in the other runs. Which allows me, well, leads me to believe that they have buffed some of the drop rates of things. Although I still haven't gotten a better weapon. I do need a better weapon. I'm about to run out soon, too. Alright, now we're on bullet mode. I guess it's always bullet mode. Now we're on handgun mode. Now we're on shotgun mode. I don't even know. I'm pretty sure this is handgun mode, looking at that. Okay. We've made it to the boss, but it's not time for the boss. It is time to go here and run out of ammo soon. So let's do that instead. Oh, the Iron Maiden, huh? The Iron Maiden has returned. Why did I walk into that? Why did I walk right into that? I have no idea! There's nothing, no way I could get out of that. No way I could have done anything about that except maybe dodged a different place. I do apologize for yelling into your ear. I hope headphone users are not ripped now. Did I just get cursed somehow? What? Huh? What is... Huh? What? Oh, okay. Oh, alright. Okay. What? I don't even know what happened. That dude's a jerk, though. Whatever happened. Oh, man. Rubidine Mark II polished product. Or polished product. Who knows? I don't. Do you? I don't. I'm sorry. I had some sugar a little while ago. Maybe it's kicking in. Rubidine Mark II polished product semi-automatic. After mostly confirming the functionality of bounce physics, work was done to improve the design. Smaller, lighter, and in an attractive shade of purple, the Rubidine Mark II delivers upon the promise of the original prototype. Whatever the promise was. Bounce your bounces. Don't know. But I do know that it's boss time. It's boss time. That's why I got my boss socks on. Okay. Probably not gonna go well. Just letting you know. Oh, it's the guy of the beholder. Eye of the beholster. That's right. Ha ha, it's time to take you down, buddy. Time to take you down before you take me down. Because I do not care about your face. Please don't. That's alright, you know, you can do that all day to me. Oh, don't shoot that gross little eyeball heart at me. Please help me. I like this weapon. This fire, it has a fast fire rate, has very good accuracy. It has very good about to walk into bullets, fire by. Why am I going that way? Do this. Do this. Use your blanks. That's why they're there. If I had just used a blank instead of rolling into that, I would have been perfectly fine and we would have cleared this chamber without getting hit as well. But I decided to be stupid and roll into it. You cry for your master who's now dead. 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 And we are definitely refilling this. I love this weapon. Luxon Cannon Omnichrome. Excellent. Don't know what it does. I don't think I've ever used it. It's an automatic though. Rapid fire with a big finale. This tricky prism requires guile to wield, but with the right lens, fires shreds of solidified light that slices enemies in their path. Falsely rumored to have natural healing abilities. Unfortunately for me, I guess. Be really cool if it had some healing abilities. Should I save? Should I? I think I have about 18 minutes before I have to go, so no. Let's try and brave the next chamber. What is here? What can I get? What can I do? Let's buy ammo for the trick gun. There we go. And let's get this key because maybe I need this key. Maybe it's a good thing to have. What is up with the Prime Primer? I don't know, which is why I don't purchase it. And you know what? I'm not going to worry about it. Let's go to the third chamber. He's going to ask for something magical. Magical. That's what Shaft wants to do. Did you see my gun glitching out there? Yeah. Ooh, I went through things. Hey, Shaft. I need 3 armor. If you find some, bring them here. I have no armor, man. You're just asking for the impossible now, aren't you? Let's use the Luxon Cannon for once. Let's see what happens. Oh, interesting. Okay, well, they're hiding. And they're self-exploding, self-destructing. Alright, I'm doing the bad thing of focusing on enemies again and not the bullets. The last one was cool! It does have a big finale! And it takes a lot of hits to kill something, though, so... Let's go back to something else, like the trick gun. I like the trick gun. I also like the other, the Mark II Anodyne Crabalime thing. Alright, well... Sorry I didn't use the other path, but... Alright, so they can't hit me from where they are. What is shooting? Oh. That dude. That guy. The new owner of Planet Express is that guy. Alright, well, you take the shotgun to the face, and I'll be moving along. Sound like a plan? Plan like a sound? My reflexes on that one were horrible. I have no idea what I was thinking about. Probably a nice spaghetti dinner. Okay. Alright, mushroom. You die in a hole somewhere. Haha! Your death is imminent. No. What did I just tell you? What is... You! Stop buffing people, or I'll murder you. Well, even if you do, I'm gonna come murder you, so... You hang out right there! I'll murder you. Yeah! He's dead! Oh, no! What did I even... Why did this happen to me? I let my guard down too soon. Yeah, you know what? Shotguns do not go across the room, but yours does. Mine doesn't. And that makes me a very, very sad person. Very, very. Verily, verily. Life is but a dream. Yeah, stalagmites are broken on the floor. Why are you taking so many hits? You guys are beginning enemies kind of thing with a, you know, thing. Grunts, that's what you're called. Oh, I did not know your weapon could do that, and I am not cool with it. But you fell in the hole, and I am cool with that. Alright, we survived that onslaught. Not very well, but you know what? We're still alive. And that's something, right? That counts for something. Oh. Okay, now I need to get over there and take out that one. I guess I didn't need to get all the way over there, but close enough. Bubble Bobble, you get out of here. Get out of here, Bubble Bobble. Okay, we're fine. Fine, we can hit him from here. Close enough to it. Yeah, it comes right at my face. I want to go see what the shopkeep has. Hey, shopkeep, serve me up a drink, will ya? Root beer. Nice, delicious rutabeer. Rutabaga. We're running out of ammo. What is this? Shaka Cola. I don't know if I want that. I don't know if it's worth it, man. What? Who are you? You're cool. I promise I will try to save you, because I will most likely do horrible with the way I've been playing this round. This is going to give you the gunpowder at the end of the mine, and I don't really care for that. But let's make sure that that's actually what it's going to give me. Make sure. Switch back to our thing that doesn't require any ammo. The marine firearm. Could you not? Thank you. All right, let's go. Fast. Faster. Stop. Thank you. Yeah. Don't believe we've used this weapon much in this run, which is fine. It's not a great weapon. It's not a horrible weapon. That is the gunpowder, and I don't really want it, so let's get up there really quickly. The arcane gunpowder that I never actually use. I don't think I've ever actually used it, and it's not letting me do it now. Unless I am pushing the wrong button. Is there... Oh, do I have to change chambers for it to work? Is that how it works? And I haven't used my Ring of Ethereal Form yet. Don't know why. I really don't know. But I should probably try using that at some point, huh? What say you? I say... Maybe. What is that? What is that? That's a trap room, isn't it? Yeah, weird. I've never seen this before either. Oh, I walked into that. Wow, the trap works! The trap works! Call your mama and tell her the trap. Oh, the key to unlock what's his face? Whoa! Lead your shot. Lead your targets. Lead your target. Thank you. Oh, yeah. Boom! Take that, miner man. Miner man has a miner in shooting things. What could it unlock? I don't know. Gee, let me find out. This thing up here. Oops, wrong button again. Hey!
Wow. Thanks for rescuing me. I'm heading back to the breach. We'll see each other again. I'm sure of it. Guess I'll see you later. I guess I'll see you later. Fine. Okay. All right.
Sorry to bother you, person I just rescued from the brink of death, because you're probably going to be locked in that cell forever, ever. Like, forever, ever.
Cthulhu!
You're not cool, man. He lives again, another day, perhaps, maybe. Why do I keep saying that like that? Stop saying that. Huh? Do we have any other weapons to refill? We do not. So trick gun it is, and poop bra-
What?
I am loving this patch. I'm guessing it's the patch that's doing this for me, because I would be dead by now otherwise. I had nowhere I could go, I don't think. Please, just don't. Don't. Can you not die? Like, what is up with you? Something is up. Maybe I have to kill everyone else in this room before I can kill that thing. Let's see if that's the case. Yeah, you're on fire, and I am dying because I can't see anything. Oh, he finally died. He finally died. Okay. Okay. Why did I do so horrible in that chamber? This is what I'm talking about. Things start falling apart, you know? Our vision was obscured, and I'm thirsty, and I didn't get enough sleep. Why did I just do that? Honestly. Does this not fire as far as I think it does? Is that my problem? No, it fires all the way across the room. So what is my problem? Maybe it just doesn't have that much damage. And I walked into that again. Maybe it just doesn't have that much damage. What are you? Dungeon Eagle. I don't think eagles make that noise. Charged! A powerful unwieldy handgun can be charged for more power. A favorite more for its image than its efficiency. The Dungeon Eagle is capable of delivering massive... it's capable of making me slur my speech. The Dungeon Eagle is capable of delivering massive damage. Not terribly accurate, but highly memorable. Let's use it. I'm going to use it. It's a charge weapon. So let's go back to Shopakeeper. And get this half a heart from him. Because, you know... for some reason, just decides that that's all I need is half a heart. An excellent choice. Speed up. What kind of speed? What kind of speed? My save the cap. Highly caffeinated, save the cap. But is it my body speed? Or is it weapon speed? Is it Jim Spiegel? That's not a word. What? Oh, no. No. I was looking at the map and I walked into the thingy thing with the things because of, yeah, it's the altar. I can't do that. I really cannot do that. I don't want to die. Oh, I thought I was hidden. I was not. And now I'm dead because reasons. You know, that's alright, because I gotta leave soon. That was totally on purpose, but, you know, if you're upset that the run ended there, it was totally not on purpose. Thank you so much for watching, though. That's not bad for being rusty, although I probably can accredit that to an amazing patch that gave me all these wonderful items that I ended up not using enough of. Thank you so much for watching, though. I'll see you next time.